One day to Halloween night was October 29th, and William had just arrived from school. He was very joyful for a Tuesday. Wednesday, his least favorite day of the week, was going to be incredible, as they would all be wearing costumes to the classes. At lunch break, there would be a contest to choose the best car, and he will win, he knows it. How could he not win with his Mad Hatter outfit and makeup? William and his mother Holly worked on that suit for weeks. The next day was not as great as he imagined. It was horrible indeed. He lost the contest. Poor little Will. His mom was going to kill him twice if she discovers that he lost to a Spider-Man, in fact, a Spider-Girl. William was devastated. Why would he ever think that Wednesday was possible to be a great day? However, when he got home, he was more afraid. Holly was inside waiting for him. How would she react? Gryffindor is his Hogwarts house. He needs to be courageous for Harry. She was mad. Will could see it, but her words expressed sorrow. After dinner, she gave him one of the candies that was supposed to be given to the kids for trick-or-treating. He was glad. She had never done that before. William, as the polite kid as he is, said thank you. While he ate the chocolate, she said, "Children should be punished if they waste their time." William Watson died that night, poisoned with cyanide that was in his candy.